Hello guys, today we will learn how to grow a pineapple plant from a pineapple fruit. Take a fresh pineapple, make sure to choose one that's evenly ripe with a nice healthy set of green leaves at the top, like this one. So let us start. Twist the leaf off the top of the pineapple. Gently twist the leaf out. Like this. Strip off some of the lower leaves to expose the stem. Strip until a few inches of the stem are exposed. Set the pineapple crown aside for a few days to callus or to allow the wound to dry. After 2 to 3 days, put the pineapple crown into a glass of water. The stem should be submerged in the water and the leaf should stick out the top, like this. Place the glass in a bright location but not in direct sunlight. It will need to remain in the glass for at least 3 weeks while the roots emerge little by little. It is important that you change the water after every 2 days. After 3 weeks, it will look like this. Roots are 2 to 3 inches in length and now it is ready to be transplanted. Take a pot with good drainage system and fill it with the potting mix. You can make your own potting mix by adding 40% normal garden soil, 20% vermicompost or decomposed cow dung, 20% fine sand and 20% cocoa peat. Make a hole in the center of the pot with your fingers or any gardening tool and gently place the pineapple crown in the hole. Make sure that the base of any remaining leaves are just above the soil level. Press the soil firmly around the base of the crown without getting any soil on the leaves. Give some water in the pot. Keep the plant moist and warm. It needs a sunny, warm and humid environment. Do not put the plant in direct sunlight for a few days. After 10 to 15 days, new leaves will emerge from the center. Like this. New leaves will emerge from the center. That's all for now guys. Urban Gardener signing off. Take care. Happy gardening.